Hello, I'm making this video because somehow I couldn't realize how to connect some rotary at control surface of Patchere to a MIDI controller. With some synthesizer it's pretty easy, you select the rotary and link it to a controller. But control surface doesn't offer such an option in surface mode, so you need to activate an input and then link it to the MIDI controller in edit mode, like this.